the leader with 84 metres and 12. Ratti of Finland, he's had his six throws, 83 metres and 26. He's in silver medal position. And Korjus of Finland, 82 metres and 74 in third. Tafelmeier is capable of those sort of distances. He's already done 80 metres and 14. He's often been plagued with injury, as he was in the World Championships. He didn't qualify in Los Angeles, actually, in 1984. He has here and has thrown 80 metres, so it's a big improvement. A blustery conditions. Sixth and final throw. Didn't really get a big pull on it, and yet it's gone over 80 metres, and that could be in the medals. Well, he's just looking down at the list. He's at sixth place at the moment, and I said he was capable. He didn't hit that well either, and he's got 82 metres and 74 to beat to go into bronze medal position, and I wonder whether he's done that. 82-72, he's missed it by 2 centimetres. Well, that is unlucky. 82-74 is bronze medal, 82-72 from that throw from Tafelmeier. Less than an inch behind the bronze medal. So two throwers left.